Hello everybody, my name is NomNom and welcome back to my Let's Play. So, yeah, I need to go kill some more mobs. So, this episode, I do plan to actually make the house, the entire house. This time, oh god, okay, well, turn my sound up a little bit. Okay, that's better. We need to eat some, considering we're down to 5.5 hearts. Okay. And why am I going this way? Where did the house go? How did I just lose the house? It's over here. I think. Yes, it is. I wish mobs would actually light on fire. Make for a lot better game. Okay. And the spider does not truly see me. Okay. And there's that. Okay. I need to collect a ton of wood. Okay. Put it in our inventory so we can actually see how much we're collecting. Oh, and birch. We don't have any birch yet. Not yet. Okay. Okay. Let's go for I don't know. 20? 20 would be good. No, well, we're at 19. That's good enough. Okay, apple. Okay. And do we... We don't have wheat farm set up yet. Do we? No, not yet. Okay. And let's collect some dirt then. For wheat farm. 4, 5, 6. I'll be good. Okay. But right now, let's actually make the house. Nope. Deliver stack. That'll be good. Okay. So, let's make a little base then. For now. Oh, that's our mine already right there. Okay, well, this will be good for now. Yeah, it'll be good for now. Okay. And we'll get some more dirt for the wheat farm. And do that. Let's make it 3 high, no roof yet. But then, well, spiders. I don't know. Okay. For now, no roof. And... Where? I fell. In case you didn't see that. Okay, that's good. And... 1, 2. 1, 2. Good. Okay. That. Okay. So that's good. Let's click a little bit more. So we need to actually completely finish it. And that would be good. Okay, and wooden planks and 2 doors. perfect. Nope, not yet. Let's make a stone shovel. Shovel. Right. Yeah, here. Okay. And let's go collect some dirt for the wheat farm. Like 10 will do. No, a little more than that. We want to have enough that should be like one of our main sources of food. Okay, how much is that? 32, that'll be good. And we should make a... Do we have... Yeah, okay. We should make a wooden hoe, because we don't need that one. No, let's make a stone one. Why not? Wooden tools break really quick, and I have enough stone to spare. Okay. So this will be nice and close. Okay, and filling that in. Okay, and well, let's get some seeds from this, see if we can at least. No seeds? Okay, well, let's just mine. I mean, let's just till a big area over here and stomp it all out so it looks nice. There's one, two, three, four. Five, six. And I hate how it's really hard to get seeds in Minecraft Pocket Edition. Okay, 7. That'll do for now, I guess. At a minimum, we're going to get at least 2 wheat now. And that'll all die out either way, but stomp a little bit of it. No. Let the last bit just naturally go away. Okay. And why is that not fertilized yet? So, no, it's not enough. I heard that they are adding, like, smooth shader into the next one, and it's gonna be a default, so I'm happy. I'm very happy about that. So, I love smooth shader. I just do. Smooth shader looks super nice, and it's gonna look more like a lot more like PC now. And how many seeds do I have now? 11. That'll be a lot better. 3 more. Okay. Oop, lagging a little bit there. No. Why? What did I ever do to you? Cool world. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's not even tilled. Okay, this will be good. Did I step on it? No. Okay, and I still don't have a bed, but that can change. Okay, it's one wool, and there's more sheep, so we could be able to make a bed then now. 2. Get up. 3. Oh, actually, we already had one. Actually, we already could have made one. That's fantastic. No. Okay, let's go in our house. And is it even lit up properly? There's only one torch. That's sad. Craft. Oh, we already have a bunch of torches. I don't want any mobs to spawn, like, pretty close to my house. Okay, and 40 mobs spawn nearby. Let's actually make a bed so we can sleep. No, it's right there. There, finally. It's not selecting it properly. Okay, that'll regenerate our health at least. Let's go check on the wheat farm, see if it made any progress. Whoa, I'm lagging. A little bit. Okay, that's good enough. Zombie just die over here. Oh, there's iron. Is that iron? Is that possibly exposed iron? Yes, it is. Yay. Okay. Why not? Let's go get it after I actually make a pick. Wow. Seriously. Okay. I ran out of a pick. Okay. And let's go. Run. 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 Pickaxe. It's right. I don't have any sticks. Pickaxe. It's right. There. Let's make two. There it is. And I didn't select it. Now I did. Okay. We still don't have any arrows. That is why I'm looking forward to buckets, because we can make mob grinders. And that is... I said mob grinders, I think. I don't know. There's a lot of baby cows. Okay. And yeah, what was I saying about having no arrows? I should, like, say, oh, I have no arrows more often. Yay. Okay, and... Oh, see? I'm not sinking. That's what I love about that glitch. I could be in the water and, like, in my inventory, and I won't sink. It's awesome. Okay. A vein of... six? Six? Is that all? It's just six. Okay, well... Let's go get that smelting. Whoa. Oh, that's cool. Okay, that is real cool. Okay. Oh my god, I was about to sneeze. Okay. And I did sneeze. Okay. Sorry. Whoa. And perfect. Okay. Okay. And let's keep it running. Okay. And nope, I don't need that. And just put that in there. And smelt that. Let's just have some coal in this furnace. Let's put six in each. Yeah, that'll be good. Okay, we do not need that much. We don't need that much. That'll be good. If we even need that much. And let's put that in there. Can almost make pants. Not quite though. And let's... I keep thinking that's a flower, that torch. I don't know why. Okay.